Okay, so the first thing you want to do is just grab this torch, bring it over to this cannon over here, and fire at this one, this jail cell. Next one, you want to grab Mr. Gibbs, and just fix up this cannon over here. Get this one. Light it up. And blow up this jail cell here. Now you're going to want to head down here, grab another torch, light this up, and blow, actually there's a torch to the left there, and blow up this cell as well. Then you're just going to want to grab this, you can get through here, and blow up this jail cell as well. Get any studs you need and break these, and then climb up here. Gotta get these tiles off the floor. Get those studs here. Place them here. Oh. Okay, and break this here, and then you gotta climb up here, get these tiles down. Build this, take the wheel, and place it over here. Okay, and then you need to bring this here. Place the tiles here. Build this. Okay. Push this in. Oh, no. Other way around. Do we need to do this first? Oh, okay, right. So, we're gonna grab the torch. Light this one first. And now this cannon breaks, bring it up here, put it on here, and then push this. And then push this one. Oh, and Mr. Gibbs just got crushed. And then you're gonna head over to the ladder, climb up, and get the stuff. Get these studs here too. There's a stud back here. Yep. And up here. Okay, so now you can use any character you want. Grab this. Lift up the cannon. Gotta get a torch. And there we go. So here, break this here, and build these tiles here. And you're going to want to push this down. And I grab these studs as well. And you can grab the stud back here, so. Then build this. And now, if you try to push this, it will fall back down, so you gotta come over here. Grab a barrel. And you can grab the stud as well. Then you just step on this. And that will raise up that piece there, so you can switch back and that opens up the hatch. Then you just swim. Okay, first thing I'm gonna do, take any character cross. Then, since you have access to any character now, you could switch to Mr. Gibbs and rebuild this. And once you rebuild that, go here and grab this barrel. It'll raise up this little raft over here, and it'll get a piece that you need. Might have to fight these guys, because they are kind of annoying. But anyways, okay, so they're gonna keep bothering him. So you're gonna have to just probably switch to a different guy and fight off these guys. And place this down. He killed me again. Yeah, so I recommend clearing out some of these main villain characters here because they get pretty annoying. Anyways, next thing you want to do, switch to anybody. I pick Jack. And just hit the monkey. You're going to want to launch up here. Hit the monkey again. Jump. This will knock down this piece. Pick it up and bring it to the other green spot. This will build it. And then just push it. And then for this section here, you're going to need Elizabeth, which I don't know why she's solo right now. Double jump up here. Then you gotta turn this way and swing onto that rope, climb up. Hit the monkey. Then the monkey's gonna jump down there. And now it's just one more hit, and that is it. Yeah. that's it for this level. Level 3 complete and free play unlocked. We got unlocked Jack Sparrow Waistcoat, Elizabeth Swan, and now on this level you can easily hit True Pirate. I wasn't really trying to get it. I did get it in the no commentary video. You just have to break a little bit more things than you normally would in completing a level and you get it. But you can always get it in free play, like I always say. Three things of the compass complete. We got another gold brick. And yeah, that's it for this episode, guys. Thank you guys for watching. That's it for level 3. And in the next episode, it's going to be level 4. And I'm assuming we're going to be on the island. And that level is called Smuggler's Den for level 4. We're almost done with the first movie. And then we still got 3 more. And then get the mini kits and everything else that we need to unlock in the game. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.